Real 92.3, LA's new home for hip-hop and the Cruise Show, Monday through Saturday afternoons from 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. And just real quick, if you know me, if you have, like, my cell number or you can text me, that means that you kind of know me somewhat, okay? Mm-hmm. If you're listening to my voice and you know me and you can text me, I don't have Disneyland tickets. Alrighty, so please, and I guess that goes for the neighborhood as well. Please. We don't have Disneyland tickets that we could just hand to you or whatever. Alrighty, thank you so much. Alrighty, now,
you need to shut it.
Not to you, but who needs to shut it?
Oh, Boozy Badass.
Boozy. He was out here last week, man. We tried to catch up, but he said he'd be back.
You know, I typically enjoy his Instagram because he always has something to say, mm-hmm. so I can't say that I'm necessarily shocked about his recent rant, but I will say he does need to shut it. So he went on his Instagram to talk about Dwayne Wade's transgender 12-year-old son that came out that wants to change to being a girl now and being identifying as Zaya. This is what he had to say.
Dwayne Wade, you going too far, dog. That is a male, a 12-year-old. At 12, they don't even know what their next meal going to be. They don't have figured out yet. He might meet a woman, anything, at 16 and fall in love with her. But his be gone. How you going? Like, bro, you going too far, dog. Don't cut his off, bro. Like, bro, for real. If he going to be gay, let him be gay. But don't cut his off, bro. Like, don't address him as a woman, dog. Don't cut his off, Dwayne Wade, bro. You tripping, dog.
Okay, look, the only person going too far, the only one tripping is Boozy. Like, first of all, they haven't talked about taking or anything about the sex change, like actually having surgery.
Yeah, that was not
discussed.
I looked again after he said, I was like, man, did I miss something?
That was not discussed.
Come on, dog.
Like, if he wants to be gay, let him be gay. Like, mind your business. That ain't your kid. At the end of the day, that is not your son. Like, right. Worry about yourself. Worry about your own kids. And look, if you disagree, that's fine. But at the end of the day, this isn't your child to be making decisions on his life. And I think that the right person is D. Wade and Gabriel Union. Like, those are the parents. And I think they are so brave. And it just also shows the ignorance. Like, Boozy, like, going off and saying all these different things, it shows the ignorance. But it also, it's like, I think that it sparked a bigger conversation. It's an important conversation to have. And this is a reason why people are so afraid to come out and speak their truth. Because people want to put all of these different, like, points of views and their opinions on it. But it's like, it's not your life.
Right.
Live your life and let people live. So, you know what, Boozy Badass? You need to shut it.
You need to shut it.
All righty now. Song of the hour.
Please.
Let's believe that. It is definitely going down, ladies and gentlemen. Song of the hour. This is what's happening with the neighborhood, man. We do have a beautiful, beautiful thing that we got called Real 92.3 Spring Baseball Express. You get a chance to see our boys in blue in Arizona. You get round-trip airfare on Southwest Airlines, ground transportation, and tickets to the game on March 20th. All righty, we ask you to hit us up, 866-246-8923. That's 866-246-8923 when you hear that song of the hour. And the song of the hour is...
Mustard Roddy Rich with Ballin'. Mustard Roddy Rich Ballin'.
Yeah, Mustard Roddy Rich Ballin'. And we're going to go ahead and put you on that Real 92.3 Spring Baseball Express. Y'all continue to hang out with us, Big Boy
Big
Neighborhood.
Boy.
Who needs to shut it? Call us up.